For those stations not taking a pledge break, we have a profile of a larger-than-life sculptor. Our story comes from producer Emily Goldberg of MN Original on Twin Cities Public Television in Minnesota.
I am Zoran Mojsilov. I'm sculptor. People ask me, what kind of sculptor? There are no wood sculptor versus stone sculptor. You're a sculptor working with the space and the material, so I'm a sculptor with any materials what touch. I was born in Belgrade in Yugoslavia. Now it's Serbia. Always worked with the wood as a kid, you know. And then just slightly starting, people start to appreciate it. First my colleagues making swords and knives and all these violent tools. And then later I started doing wrestling, Greco-Roman style. Then I made the trophy of the two wrestlers. I saw my coach was the first in the Europe, champion of the Europe, and I said, I'm gonna make Zoran Mojsilov champion of the world. And I carve out of the wood. It's my ego was big even as a kid. I have to include humans in my work because that's who I am and who we are. So it's about humans and nature and that relationship. Sometimes humans in the nature, sometimes humans in the city, sometimes humans in the war, in love. Pretty much every day what I'm doing, that's my inspiration. And I'm 24 hours open to any suggestions or whatever nature throw on me as not working hard, I would take it. I said to young artists, watch what you wish to yourself because the wish might come true because look at what happened to me. I am for life in prison and I'm innocent. So breaking stones, it's not the fun. But I'm still having somehow fun, even on this cold day. I see these hard materials like wood, stone and this. I like to kind of challenge them physically, not for too long. Everybody said my back and this and that is giving up. It was about 18,000 pounds when he came here. Now it's more like 12 or 10. Put him on diet, so he's like, he lost lots of weight. So it's more like kind of still being some little bully in the alley and pushing these materials around and like, and they push me back. Granite, definitely. Granite, it's tough to bully granite. It's not that fun. So if you look inside, you can see the line in the stone, you know? And then I try to follow sometimes this line because this stone has a black and red, you know, it's called rainbow from the mortar, Minnesota. It's some kind of play. More play than really thinking about is it hard or not. When you play and it's a game, you are part of it. You don't know even if you're hurting or not, or it's hard. Or it's, you just keep playing, and then people come and write you check for that. So what more you can have it? It's America.
Ne mogu više da jedem ovo mi, ali moraš sad na silu zbog snimanja.
I start doing work for a restaurant, the Gardens of Salonika, and it was more like they would say, we need Kotrek, I would make them Kotrek. We need fountain, I'll make fountain. And it start going like this little by little, and then slowly the outer pieces, they like some of my outer pieces, they become part from outside or inviting people in. And now it's like little museum of my work. And this is my boss, Mama Anna. She's the involved with all this good cooking, so I cannot be starving artist because of her.
Yes, we work very hard.
Yeah. This piece you cannot touch with the fingers, only with the feet. Originally with this came like some big brass, kind of really kind of cowboy style. But then Lazarus said it's ugly. He wanted something more ugly, Balkan way ugly, you know. Maybe some people they don't like Greek food and some people they don't like my art, but that doesn't mean it's good or bad. It's just their taste. My favorite is charcoal on paper, you know, so it's really kind of very primitive. Then there are no secrets. As I like anything in my work, you can see the chisel marks, you can see my fingerprints, you can see, you don't have to ask me how it's anything made. You just look and you can, all is there. That's why the drawing I don't make exactly as a blueprint for the sculpture. I make them as idea for the sculpture, but then halfway through I turn them into the drawing also by itself. So it doesn't, if it's idea in the drawing, it's close enough. Doesn't need to be blueprints of what I want to make it, so. This is the hanging, what I have already here. And then I'm gonna exaggerate the natural cracks with a chainsaw, follow them. And then I'm gonna patch it up with this railroad things, what I found in the back of the building, you know? Maybe this way it's even better. So there would be like a patches closing this wound, as we all have some dragging, some wound in our lives. I like it. Let's try again.
Yes!
I think like this. Zato smo ovde došli da se zezamo malo. Next spring I'm gonna come back and do the touch-ups, you know?
It's good. Because it's made in USA.
Look at this. My yoga teacher gonna be happy. Yes, I think it's gonna be here. I'm estimating 200 years.
You can see an extended version of that story by following a link on our website.